The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
This is it. The dock for Wortham. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
Yes, I am. This is the path to town, then?
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Ah.
defenseless. Stronger already. Point me to the enemy.
An outsider. Drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is dead.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid. What can I do to help?
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
The villagers.
enemy.
Another sacrifice arrives.
Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize! New master.
incarnate.
Gods. He killed them. He killed them all.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here? It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultist leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation. Said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could have only been his.
Adventurer! Kane! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
Nothing remains but char.
Will serve our Lord.
There must be another stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show those cultists no mercy.
Not yet. I grow stronger.
Lord Skarn, the Shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the intruder in my name.
Shard of the Worldstone. We swore to defend it, and paid the price in blood. Kane will know what to do with it. We were lucky I arrived in time. The cultists were summoning demons. Their leader called out to the Lord of Damnation, a demon named Skarn. Indeed. And there's the matter of what we do with the Shard. This sort of power does not belong in mortal hands.
Not alarmed, my old friend, for these frail bones come to you with an urgent request. My apprentice, much like I, you cannot have forgotten the significance of that stone, or the sacrifice it took to end its threat. So I beg of you to lend your aid however you can.
Be not fearless, for those without fear are those who have nothing precious to hold on to. Challenge fear, overcome it, but deny it at your peril.
It was once my people's sacred charge to guard the heart of creation. We failed at that task. To be given a chance at redemption like this, how could I refuse?
Is sanctuary. To protect it, you must cross many lands where forgotten evils linger. Yet you must go without fear into the heart of the unknown. This burden falls to us, a chance to fight the darkness. To ensure our home's survival. For a new evil covets the World Stone's power. If a shard falls into Hell's clutches, our world will burn.
Very well. I will meet you as soon as I am able.
grow stronger. Trying.
For your help, but my husband, he's still in danger. Our home is to the northwest. He's all alone with those bandits. Please don't worry about me. Help him.
And blessings upon you, friend. Ashwald's always had the occasional bandit. Nothing like this, though. What luck brings you to my door?
I have my reasons. It seems Ashwald has become overrun with the undead. Do you know anything about that?
Aye. The whole guard's been fighting them for weeks. My son joined up at the Crypt of Honor Dead just this morning. If you find him, I'm certain he can tell you more.
I am Blade and Fury incarnate.
I know her body was buried here. Where is Acilla's tomb?
The Queen's tomb was hidden. The dead deserve their rest.
Wrong answer. The dead serve me. A fact you will learn soon enough. You. It's your turn. So I suggest you speak quickly. Where is the tomb?
I don't know. None of us do. Only the Queen's handmaiden knew its location, I swear.
So, how I tire of your jealous attempts to suppress my potential. Now with the power of the World Stone at my command, I will obtain true dominion over the dead. Your entire lethargic order will be swept away and replaced by one with the ambition to reshape this corrupt world. You are a relic, old man, and you are no longer needed.
Day. Certainly didn't expect to get choked by some
Death Mage when I left the stead this morning.
That Death Mage isn't past killing for the information she seeks. And you just gave her a target, Acilla's handmaiden. I need you to help me, or that girl is as good as dead.
Light's mercy. You're right. Wait, I know. Captain Asmir at Guard's Watch. He knows the maid. If you head there right away, there may still be time.
Volkathos guides my hand.
So, you're the one who took care of the undead at our gates. Thank you for that. It's been a while since any visitor's been able to walk through them. But I won't lie, we're in dire straits here. My men's weaponry won't survive another round like that one. Talk to Pauly. Blacksmith, and bring me what he's got finished. Then we can talk.